This cuddly little guy is Matlock, A4522665, a 6-month-old, 37-pound male, black and white, lab pit mix, comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from El Monte on December 13th, and he's just an exceptional, happy, healthy little guy. What can you tell us about your time with Matlock?
Matlock is so sweet and affectionate. He loves giving kisses. He loves giving hugs. He's such a sweet and playful dog. He's very smart. He has a lot of puppy energy. I would say he would go great with a breed-savvy owner who would know how to discipline him and, you know, train him to be the best little pit lab mix ever. He's very, very sweet.
Yeah, without a doubt. And folks, remember, he's 6 months old.
Yeah,
with the proper training and exercise, you're getting a clean slate here. You're going to have a model citizen. This is going to be a great family member. This is going to be a valedictorian. I mean, you name it, you can groom him. So this is Matlock, A4522665. Happy, healthy little guy, available from your good friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. So handsome as well, I gotta mention, just absolutely beautiful. Needs a place to call home and a family to hang out with. This is not a pet, this is not a dog, this is gonna be a great best friend, pal, family member. And with the holidays right around the corner, man, I can't think of anybody more deserving of a home. So this is Matlock. Thanks, buddy.